We're on the cutting edge of technology and discovery.
This coming January, a space shuttle will be launched carrying one of America's teachers.
The shuttle flies like a commercial aircraft.
Challenger, you are free to take off now.
The voice came on the loudspeaker and said the vehicle has exploded.
If you lived through the 70s, the country needed something to feel good about.
NASA said, we're looking for our first group of astronauts to fly the space shuttle.
We're gonna open space up to more people.
First Asian American to fly.
First woman, the first African American.
I had the thoughts of science and space, astronauts. That wasn't the kind of thing a black kid thought about. You know, how do you get to do something like that?
They were wonderful.
We were about to start an interesting journey together.
Krista believed that she could do extraordinary things. She also believed that everybody could do extraordinary things. She had full faith in NASA.
NASA was always the good guys, the right stuff. You realize they're really rolling the dice.
My dad, he said, I don't care who you tell, the shuttle is going to explode.
3, 2, 1.
How could they let this happen?
But it was a mad rush to try to get experts to tell you what could have gone wrong.
After the accident, I didn't know what to believe. I didn't know who to blame. So we all looked for what we could do.
It was horrible for the kids.
We had the story already. We were going to publish it one way or the other.
This wasn't how it was supposed to be. This wasn't the end of the story.